Hi, my name is Anne and I'm from Australia, and I would like to share with you a miracle of the salvation of my husband. He is now home with the Lord, but it was through the TV and hearing the Word of God that brought him to that place. My husband Bob wouldn't come to church with me. He used to love his sport, particularly on a Sunday, and later in the day he'd be watching his sport in his round in our study. I organised to have God TV through the satellite being installed into my home about 5 years ago. And then we got a new big digital TV in. So then we agreed we would need to share. When his football finished, he would come around and Billy Graham would be on. And I really took notice that Billy's words were really taking him captive. He respected Billy so much. Yes, after a while, I felt I should say to him, "Don't you think it's now time to make a commitment and give your life to our Lord Jesus Christ?" And he said, "I'm doing fine, you know, I'm hearing the word." But I said to him, "Well, the devil knows the word too, but you need to make that commitment so the devil can hear you saying, 'I no longer belong to you, I belong to Jesus Christ now.'" And then he said to me, "Well, actually I've done it, already done it." Well, that really threw me a bit. "Yes," he said, "I made that commitment." And I said, "Well, I feel after all these years, I think I should be entitled to share that moment with you. So how about if I, you know, get prepared communion and we sit here together?" So Bob wouldn't go out near the preacher. God brought the preacher here into our home. And when my husband went home to be with the Lord, I have to say that God TV ministered to me so much. Ministered to me while I was caring for my husband. Sometimes I'd go so low and I would come and turn on the TV, turn on God TV, and it would minister to me. And I am so grateful to God TV, to you, Rory and Wendy, for the sacrifice you've made and your dedication. I can see that you will never give up. You will never give up. And I believe this is the way of the future, that God has brought this technology into our homes. And I believe everyone should have it, really, because it changed the atmosphere in our home. Even when Bob hadn't made that commitment, you've got that word coming in, filling up the word of God. It changes the atmosphere in the home. And I know I'm so grateful to God, and will be for eternity. And I know my husband and I will talk about this one day in heaven, how grateful we are to God TV. Just so grateful and thankful, very much so.